Yeah, Joe, it's been a long week of work, Joe. Maybe you had time for one more drink, just for me. One drink.
You might have closed the bar, but I got a name for you.
Well, I got a lot on my mind.
Okay.
Quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me. And 1,000 lockets. So I've got a little story that I think you should know. We're drinking, my friend. Episode, make it home for my baby, and one more for Joey Joe. Hey, you'll never know it, Joey, I'm a kind of poet, and I got a lot of things I wanna say.
That's true.
And when I'm through, me, Joe, you always listen to me.
That's true.
Until it's all washed away. That's how it goes. Joe, I'm gonna get in. Anxious to close.
Now stay as long as you like
that. I'd like that. Thanks for the cheer.
Used to it.
But this torch that I found must be drowned, or it soon might explode. Make it run for my baby.
You've been chairman of the board for a long time, buddy. I love you. You know that.
I love you too.
It's perfect. I dreamt that up. Thank you very much. Hey. So, the guys couldn't make it, huh?
No.
You see?
They couldn't. Joe, they couldn't.
What do you mean? Donnie, they were already supposed to be here, but that door is so thick.
It's thick. I was banging for 30 minutes. You kept... Shauna Bean comes back out. He made him like, Joe, let me in.
Hello.
I can't confirm that I'm not alone.
Yeah. Yo, that's valuable.
Because they're winning it all this year. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I mustn't get a button. I felt it. Okay.
We said one more, so we're gonna go, everyone. Thank you for being here for
John.
John,
real quickly, we talk about inspiring. I hope this night just inspires you to just say yes to yourself. Please, please. And speaking of inspiring, one of my favorite things to do is when the topic of Farmhouse Picture comes up. Seriously, congratulations, you're the greatest. I love that people get to see that side of you. And see your passion, your work, and the season is just incredible.
Season 3 coming up.
Well, we're here, and we've sung a few songs. This guy's usually the lead singer of most of them. Jordan doesn't like to cry because he is an ugly crier. There's no tears, it's just ugly.
Because it's once every 35 years he cries and when it happens it's so intense. Game over.
So I won't say, but bro, you're the Zen master. You have been such an amazing example for me my whole life. This stage, it's incredible, all you guys. And I mean it. And I hope that's enough to get you to sing the right stuff. Let's go!
Yeah.
There's a little thing called a curfew. We'll get it going. We'll get it going. The, not yet, not yet. We're also lucky to share this stuff together. Dan the man, get up here. Danny Roy, ladies and gentlemen. I want to say a few words about this gentleman right here. You know what a school we are? I'm talking to the little kids right now. We were all little at one point. And they picked you last. And but one day, that older dude just said, come on, you can play on my team. That's what Danny did when we went on the road when I was 15 years old. Thank God.
Well, I had to because your mom told me. She wasn't playing around with you. Like, Daniel, you look after my boy Joseph out there on the road. And she had some comments about girls and stuff.
Yeah.
I did the best I could.
I didn't know that. Wow, that's sweet. Well, you did your job, and he brushed his teeth at night, and he got into bed, and he was the greatest example that I could have on the road at 15. And you did not want to see Jordan and Donnie's room back then. It was a mess, like a bomb hit it.
And you should have seen the dressing room.
John was tripping the light fantastic, so that wasn't a good trip. But thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. I love you. Hey, why don't we do that song when you kick it off so famously like you do? Let's go. No. that I want to remind you how you keep showing up. You just keep showing up. Seems like nothing's gonna stop you. Cause you keep showing up. Through the good times, through the not so good times, when I needed you to be there, baby, you showed up. Again and again, yeah. Again and again, yeah. Again and again, and again and again, and again and again, you showed up. That we can keep on doing the same for you. We know, we will. Do you promise you're gonna keep showing up? Just in case, I'm gonna make sure. God's helping you. Say please. Please don't go, darling. It's been 30.